field of nine lined up. Condition pacers for the third race. $20,000. Here they come. And they're off. Genuine Bunny from between them and Murray Broussend from the inside. Fresh from the start. Garrick trying to leave there. Fresh from the start continues on with it. It's Murray Broussend on the inside tussling with Genuine Bunny. And three wide comes Fresh from the start, surging up there and looking for the lead. Aces and Sevens drops in the fourth spot as they head to the quarter. Ameripan Gigolo is fifth. Vodka on the Rocks is sixth. Garrick Race is seventh, and it's Chairman Whitby A, followed by Let's Get It On. Single file, they settle in. Now it's Fresh from the start with the speed, and Silverman off a quarter of 27. Murray Broussend second now, and here comes Miller with Aces and Sevens looking for the lead, and the whip down on the tail of Ameripan Gigolo charges up from fourth now. Genuine Bunny is fifth. Two lengths now. Vodka on the Rocks is sixth, heading towards the half. Garrick Edge is off the cone seventh, and it's two lengths to Chairman Whitby A, and Let's Get It On, and they hit the half mile. And it's Aces and Sevens there in 53 and 4/5 onto the far turn. Aces and Sevens. Ameripan Gigolo attacks first over boldly there. Fresh from the start in the pocket. Murray Broussend is third. Genuine Bunny fifth on the outside, gapping that cover. Two lengths to Garrick on the inside. As they approach three quarters, giving way, Vodka on the Rocks. Then it's another three lengths to Chairman Whitby A, and Let's Get It On. And Aces and Sevens and Miller trying to pour it on here. Three quarters, 1:21 2/5. And they turn for home. Some sharp fractions here from Aces and Sevens showing his back class here, opening up by six lengths now. It's Aces and Sevens and Miller urging him on. Ledford's got Genuine Bunny fired up, fresh off the cones from second in hot pursuit. Then it's a distant third, fresh from the start. And on the far outside, Vodka on the Rocks, but it's a romp for Aces and Sevens going a huge mile here. Aces and Sevens, watch the clock. 1:48 4 for Aces and Sevens. A sparkling mile. Genuine Bunny was second. Chairman Whitby A was a distant third. It's official, the six Aces and Sevens, a five-year-old, a bay horse by Cam's Card Shark, out of La Traumas by No Nukes, owned by Patricia Stable and Preston R. Capello Jr. of New York, trained by Larry Remen, the Ray Remen Stable, winning driver Dave Miller. Third win of the season and a career mile for this five-year-old who is approaching $900,000 in career earnings. Aces and Sevens with a career best tonight, 1:48 4/5. In the winner's circle, Joe and Jeannie Morano, Nick Morano, and Joe Morano Jr. It's Joe the Beard's 50th birthday. Welcome to the Big M. Number six, Aces and Sevens, pays $480, $340, $3. The five, Genuine Bunny, $10.40 and $6.20. The four, Chairman Whitby A, $7.20 to show. 6.5 Exacta, $69.80. 6.54 Trifecta, $514.80. The pick three of 10.8 and 6. That payoff at $13,614.60. $13,614.60, 10.8 and 6.